There are lots of ways to treat acne breakouts, such as with topical skincare products, pills, and even treatments in a dermatologist's office. Amongst the pills, some birth control pills can completely control acne, and a few, like Ortho Tri-Cyclen, are even FDA approved for treating acne. But if you're taking an acne-friendly birth control pill and you decide to stop it, you risk a major acne breakout. Today, I'll tell you how to treat it if it happens to you. Hello, I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and welcome to DermTV. Stopping birth control pills can cause major acne breakouts because the extra estrogens in the pill partially suppress your androgens, which are the hormones that cause excess oil production. And excess oil production is the root cause of acne. So stopping the pill causes oil production to rapidly ramp up. Then add previously idle poor bacteria, which now have this new surge of oil to feast on, and the pus, pimples, and cysts are off and running, causing the exasperating outbreaks. Controlling this unwelcome regression to aggressive adolescent acne often requires a three-pronged approach. First, you need a regular topical routine consisting of an acne cleanser and toner, and along with spot treatments for individual blemishes. These treatments can contain topical antibiotics, salicylic acid, resorcinol, benzoyl peroxide, or other pimple-fighting ingredients. Also, be sure to apply a lightweight glycolic serum or lotion to your entire face at bedtime to help prevent and treat clogs. Second, you'll probably need oral antibiotics to neutralize the pus and cyst-forming potential of the flourishing poor bacteria. And third, regular visits to a dermatologist to clean out clogs, pimples, and cysts will result in faster control. Yes, you've substituted one pill for another, but the antibiotic is only temporary and can be discontinued after your post-pill acne is finally under control, which can take just a few months. Please join me again at DermTV.com. If you have a question, please send it to me by visiting DermTV.com/question. I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and thank you for watching today.